Everybody, this is Alexander, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to launch a Docker container inside a Docker container the most convoluted way. So first of all, you need to know that there is already pre-existing official Docker image which allows you to do so, but for some strange reason this solution ain't working the right way. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to launch Docker inside a Docker the right, the proper way. So first of all, we need to take this pre-existing solution and try to launch it. Let's do so. So we're going to copy paste this launching code and see what will happen. Yes, so we just launched an official Docker image of version 18.09.6, and we see that we were taken into the shell. And the first thing we are going to do, we are going to check if the Docker daemon is up and running. So to do so, we type docker ps, and we see that the command cannot connect to the Docker daemon, which is most probably because of the Docker daemon ain't running at the moment. And we would have to fix it somehow in order to get it up and running. So let's try to launch the Docker daemon ourselves. To do so, we need to type in docker d. Let's see what will happen. Yeah, you see that this operation failed because of the error initializing network controller, error obtaining controller instance failed to create Docker, IP tables not found, which means that we will have to install some packages ourselves. And at the same time, let's also install the most new version of bash shell. So the process has begun. Yeah, everything was successfully installed. Let's switch to the bash shell, which is a little bit more convenient than the original sh shell. And yes, now we can try to launch docker daemon again. So docker d, and let's do it in a separate shell, so after the docker daemon starts we can keep entering our commands. Yeah, let's hit enter one more time. Yeah, this time the Docker daemon has successfully started. Let's check it. Yeah, we see that docker ps command has successfully worked. And what are we gonna do next? Let's try to do something useful and launch some, let's say, MySQL database in Docker container, running inside a Docker container. But first of all, let's do some cleaning. Yes, and now let's try to launch MySQL database inside a Docker container, running inside a Docker container. The process has begun. Yeah, it seems like the MySQL container has successfully started within another container. Let's go to another tab and see how many containers we have running on the topmost level. Yeah, on the topmost level we have only one container running. This was Alexander, and you've seen the most convoluted way to launch Docker inside a Docker. And in the next video I'm gonna show you the little bit more straightforward way to do the same thing. So stay tuned, and bye bye for now.